thought she was grand. Fell in love, found out first.
I remember that even as a little kid, when I saw my first theater show, which was when I was in pre-kinder, so at the age of 4, you know, I would watch the theater shows and it would have my undivided attention. I didn't talk, I didn't notice what my classmates were doing, and I was the same way when I would watch movies. You know, my brother would always be the one that would be asking my parents, like, why did that happen? What's gonna happen now? And my parents would always say, just keep watching. They never had to tell me that. I was always the one that would, you know, just pay attention to, you know, the theater shows or the films and just know that any questions that I had were going to be answered by the end. After that, got sour. The first time I remember thinking that looks like fun, I want to try, was when my brother was in third grade and I was in kindergarten, and he was in his first play. And, you know, there was this showcase of like little plays with his class and some of the other classes, and they put on their plays. And I just remember thinking, I want to be on that stage and perform a play, because that just looks like so much fun. My first play was in second grade. I remember my teacher pulled out the script and we read it as a class. And there were 3 main characters, 2 males and 1 female. And I said, I'm going to be the lead female. I'm gonna just keep asking. And I would beg my teacher every single day to let me be the lead female. And I think I annoyed her into giving me the part. Now it's over. I remember when we performed it, I messed up one of my lines, and one of the other actors turns to me and he says, no, you're supposed to say, and he quickly, you know, put my finger to my lips and went, shh, because I knew that if I had messed up, the audience wasn't supposed to know. It was just one of those things that didn't have to be taught to me. It's one of those things that I kind of just automatically knew. I took a long break, you know, I acted in 5th and 6th grade, and then I didn't act again until high school. And I knew that acting was what I wanted to do with my life, but it was just something that I guess I didn't know how to get into it. And so, you know, I didn't act that much when I was younger. This is my life, and it's my passion, and nothing's going to stop me from reaching my dreams.